I feel like I have to make sure I have to put myself together, present myself a different way, not looking like a so-called bum. Just present myself in a way that is approachable and for them to take me seriously. Some people describe it as, you know, getting stabbed, electric shock, can't function, we can't talk. It's very scary. It almost feels like you're in a dark hole where nobody can reach out to you and help you.
Are there times where your pain isn't believed?
I would say all the time. All the time. The intensity of the pain is not believed.
And how much of that has to do with the color of your skin?
I would say the majority, because of the fact that we're labeled drug seekers. We're questioned more. We are...
As black patients.
This is why we hesitate to go to the hospital, because it's almost like an uphill battle.
If anyone else is experiencing this amount of pain, they would just go to the hospital, go to the ER room.
They would go straight to the hospital, expecting to be looked at, expecting to be treated in a timely manner, and expecting to be better.
But you don't have that same expectation.
No.